target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the brokers are front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Unclear, but if they make it to the heart of the FOB, they'll capture Stafferman. You've got to make sure that doesn't happen. Defense successful. Victory is ours. They need their heads checked trying to take us on.
Defense successful.
Damn it. A staff member died. Try to be more careful next time, boss.
To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. United's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on United could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Please select a mission.
That's step one to tracking down Skullface. And Cypher with him. Good luck, boss. First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Walla Yamasa. The village is currently occupied by United. The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, the soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. But it's how they survive. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for United. Meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Analysis complete. Map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy equipment detected. The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence
Go
detected.
Get him.
The map has been updated.
Too. Roger that.
Bolton up!
You gotta extract him.
Caution, rain approaching. Outpost captured.
Falter.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You've made it past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. When the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. detected. The map has been updated.
There it is. The oil facility. To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil
extraction
transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Analysis complete. Enemy present. Analysis complete. The map has been up. Analysis complete.
Roger that.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Boss, get down.
The enemy sniper.
Mission failed, boss.
Approaching.
Extract! Bolton him! Extract!
You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Mission failed, boss.
Analysis complete. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Select support helicopter requested.
This is B-Quad. gonna tell stories about this one, boss.
Sainer, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Sainer's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Sainer's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?